Hello, everyone. Look, Tony, what is that? Mm-hmm. I think it's the moon. And now it's going to crash into our planet. No! We're all going to die! All right, friends. I'm kidding. I'm just fooling with you. But what if the moon really does fall to Earth? What would happen then? Would it be the end of the world? Could it just simply fall? Let's examine this question from a scientific point of view. If we are talking about a collision with the moon and not with a huge asteroid, then there will not be a head-on collision as such, as in this picture. Instead, the moon will gradually approach the Earth in a spiral orbit, circling around the Earth, but with each turn it will come closer and closer. As you know, the gravitational pull of the moon influences the tides of water in the oceans. So, if it comes closer, first we will notice that at low tide, the water goes much farther than before, exposing the seabed in the most unexpected places. And at high tide, the waves will get bigger. At first, they will reach 100 meters in height and sweep all the coastal regions. But as the moon approaches, the waves will grow larger and will no longer be like the ones we know. We'll just see a giant mass of water, which will rush across the surface at over 1,000 kilometers per hour, destroying everything in its path. By the time the moon gets close enough to the Earth and starts to slowly deform, there will hardly be any sentient creatures left on Earth to witness it, to film a bunch of cool TikToks and get millions of views. While gradually approaching the Earth, the moon will be subjected to such a strong gravity that it will begin to fall apart. The moon will literally be torn to pieces, but we'll all be dead by then and won't be able to enjoy this amazing show. The biggest pieces of the moon will rush towards the Earth in the same spiral orbit, continuing to fall apart, but due to friction with Earth's air. The smaller pieces will hover in orbit, forming a dust ring like the one that orbits Saturn. And even though the large pieces of the moon would not fall to Earth at once, but one by one, we're still talking about a huge figure with 20 zeros. I can't even dare to say it out loud. This bombing will cause the release of a tremendous amount of energy in the form of heat. Heat that would vaporize the ocean, melt the Earth's surface, and what is left of the moon's fragments, mixing them together. The Earth and the moon together will turn into one boiling stone ball, which will gradually cool to form a new planet. If we're lucky, after 2 or 3 billion years, this planet will have life again, and its inhabitants will have a picturesque sky with a ring, like in sci-fi movies, and a little more gravity. Friends, tell us in the comments about other sci-fi scenarios that we should investigate, and don't forget to like and subscribe if our video was interesting for you. Bye-bye!